I know what I saw. Musun opened the gate. He let the Templars in.
Then you must tell Al-Muallim.
I can't. Musun did not act alone. Someone inside the fortress helped him.
What makes you say this?
He exchanges letters with someone inside. The basket weaver carries them for him.
That's no reason to stay silent.
Ah, but the weaver delivered him a letter just before the attack. I suspect it held the order to open the gate.
Then speak to the weaver. He can name Masun's accomplice.
He's disappeared, hiding for fear of being dragged into this.
Probably inside one of his own baskets.